Meanwhile, on the set of Murfico, the movie.
Hmm, I wonder if this is that new actress that Miku has been telling me about.
Hello, my name is Bethany. But you could call me Beth, it's very nice to meet you.
Oh, hi.
What seems to be your question? Are you sure that you guys are doing all right?
Well, we are currently trying to wake the humans up from mind control. And it's been such an amazing experience to have so far. But we are going to need help with our sibling at home.
Oh, then what happened to her that have made her get sick?
I think that she's been eating way too many sweets since last night. But are you sure that you're comfortable with wearing those heels?
I think that I'm doing fine, even if it hurts my feet. I'm pretty sure that I could let my cousin wear these.
Speaking of you acting in a Hollywood film with vineyards, you must be getting pretty exhausted after doing all of those stunts on your own.
I'm fine, but shy would you ask me that?
I'm just being curious here, I mean. It's not like I'm trying to hypnotize you into giving me some cold medicine from the nurse's office.
Yeah, now that I think about it. I think that I'm starting to get kinda sleepy.
Hey, you know what always makes me feel better? Listening to some calming music. It makes me feel better than how I felt earlier. From now on, you will do exactly as I tell you.
Okay then. What do you want me to do?
You will not let your boyfriend or girl mess around with Marigo's brother. Also, you will go to the store and get my sister some medicine.
Alright, if it makes you feel better. I guess that I could do that.
Phew.